I'm leaving fuzzy peaches and flaming Caesar vodka for a week. Or until something interesting happens. And now we wait. Well, it's been a week, and these are some very bold colors. Bone apple teeth.
I'm not too fond of the texture.
It's time for a shot. Diboja.
Oh, whoo, that's got some kick to it. I gotta tell you, didn't expect the garlic aftertaste. This was a wacky combo.
I don't know if I like it.
Or if I love it.
It's neither. The spice and garlic was fine. 3.5 out of 10.